do the first video and then take the sub apart and then put them together and put them up as one, but my phone is a piece of shit. Anyway. Not only is it unraveling, it's pretty burnt. But I mean, it was still working. It wasn't completely gone. I mean, this is a masterpiece of a fucking subwoofer. A masterpiece of a $60 subwoofer. I mean, whatever. I mean, it bumps for what it is. I mean, shit. You got 60 bucks. You got a little bass from a piece of shit 15. But, now...